Yo guys, welcome back to another episode of Minecraft Dungeons. I'm happy to see that you're back. Please leave a like, subscribe, and let's jump straight into the game. We're going to play the game for the last time, this time on the most difficult difficulty, which is Apocalypse. Adventure was already pretty hard, so I'm not really looking forward to this. But we do have to collect a few more of the runes to unlock the secret mission. I think these levels, so 5 of them we still need. But we're going to start like always with the creeper roots. I know where it is in this level, so it's weird that I don't have the recommended power. Wait. I just don't have good enough weapons yet. Alright, I'll do it at the highest difficulty. And hopefully we'll unlock new weapons pretty quickly. Alright, I just had to pause the recording and got a call. But now I'm back. Just skipped the intro, so let's jump straight into the level. I don't know whether I'll need to play the game fully on the max difficulty. I don't think it really matters. I think it's just important that if you play them on that difficulty, you do get the higher equipment, so you're better stacked once you're through the game at the end of the game for the end boss. Don't think it really matters as long as you're strong enough geared to the last level and the highest difficulty. Also, don't think you actually unlock anything by playing by finishing the game on that difficulty, but just want to do it. These guys already have quite a lot of health, so I can't imagine difficulty higher is going to be really rough. Charging it, but I forgot it was a crossbow. Can't charge those. Silly me. I thought there was a chest over here. No, I do know there's one back here, so. Or at least there are gems back here. Two pots. Strange how the fire stays lit in the water. Not sure how those physics work, but damn, they hit hard. These are just the regular guys. Oh yeah. Have the defense, but it is higher, so I am going to use it. Okay, so what do I have? The crafty pulls. I'm going to really say it's useful. This could be useful, but I do already have another healing ability. Maybe I'll just get it for when it's more difficult. It's not really that good, but it's not going to get any better than that. That's max. It's the only thing I can upgrade. Because my abilities are pretty weak. Hopefully we'll get some new equipment this level already. If my level isn't high enough before the end boss, then to do it on the last difficulty, then I'll probably just play some of the game off recording, just to get a high enough level. One ability is, but the other ones aren't, so it's not worth it. I don't think those spots were there in the previous time I played it. Not sure though. Level stuff. Fire aspect, definitely going with that one. Critical hits is also very useful. This could be useful as well, actually. I think I'm going with this one. Useful against those, because you kill them quick and they deal a lot of damage. Definitely made a good choice choosing that ability. Okay, nothing over here. Maybe heal up. Oh, I thought it was going to spawn like a surf. That's another artifact that does that. Oops, accidentally clicked out of the game. Ah, fuck. Hopefully there's something good in that chest. I think it's a normal one though. But still, maybe we can get something. It's not really the something I meant. Shadow form does suit my clothes. Is that my little spook? Not good targeting of me. Took a lot of unnecessary damage there. This area. Should be a oh, golden one. 70. Once again, so oh, three abilities now. Now we're talking. This thing is way better. So freezing. That's very useful. As well. Committed is pretty good as well. Twitch enemies are actually undead, they're like all kind of zombie like, no? That one better? Definitely not better. Alright, so now we're going to start unlocking the real stuff. The endgame weapons. And we're not even on the next difficulty yet. I am going to post this video just because we're also getting that rune in this episode. Healing ability on this axe is once again very nice, and slowing those combined. Also, really notice like how the time has increased on the mushroom ability. I got the name. The dead cat mushroom. Okay, sorry, it was a bit intense to focus on what I was saying. Or trying to say at least. Damn, that's fun. Level on this difficulty. I must get through the level without losing any lives. I don't see how I'm else going to beat that boss. Even this time it was almost impossible. The previous time I meant, last video. emeralds. Cheap. Damn, that was close. Way too close. Yes, please. Alright, let's stay over here. Once again, this is way better. It's like 400 health more. That's almost a third of this one's health. And a better bow, but is it actually better though? I don't have a soul weapon anymore, so maybe. And I don't really like crossbows anyway. Yeah, I'm gonna switch that one as well. Don't really like this ability, but also not geo attacks. It's not that much. I guess that one is better then. When your health drops below 25%, all your artifacts are used. Ignore it. Ooh. So even if I wouldn't have any souls, that would be quite useful, but I will get better armor and guess we'll get that one. What's the point of an enchanted animal? I mean, just wasting my time with it. Get it, like the spiders, they stuck you and it's annoying for other enemies, but they stuck you and then they come charging at you, so it's not really that logical. Use it from the start of the game and don't regret it one bit. I even doubted if it was actually good. I've used it the whole game through. It was one of the first things I got, I think. Okay, so this is where the rune is going to be. It's where we already thought it would be, but for some reason the door didn't open last time. Maybe I did something wrong. Sure. That's the button. Why did I miss that? Well, it is quite hard to see, actually. Alright, let's open that door. Why is that door over there? Do we still think this is an amazing area, just the looks of it? Can't wait for the DLCs. I really think they are going to be great. First one was something about a jungle. Quite weird that when you have soul on your bow, that you still collect the souls without using a bow. I mean, it's a good thing because otherwise it would be quite hard to collect them, but leveled up yet this since I started this level? Because if I haven't, how haven't I leveled up? I've killed so many enemies already. Chests. That's sad. Primates are so strong. Was a good timing to use my mushroom. I'd rather have a chest than those stupid gems. Do I actually get XP on those? I don't think so. Ooh, it is spinning attack. So when do I have that alone?
These villagers are
quite
free
good.
From the class
it's not the last
of
difficulty,
the
but it's the last
all
difficulty on the second
to
last one. Which means something, right? It must be pretty close to the. Is that. It's a lot more damage, that's for sure. This is not better. Let's buy some artifacts. Alright. So we can buy one more. There, 200 damage increase. Ooh, we like to see that. Oh damn. Alright guys, then I'm going to end this episode right here. Thank you so much for watching. Please leave a like, subscribe, and hopefully I'll see you in the next video. Goodbye, thank you for watching.